Welcome to Pion Press Channel.
Hello.
We are here at Wind Power Factory at Alahärmä. And today we are going to show real work with crimping machine. And there is two main applications. Installing fittings to hydraulic hoses and
cracking nuts.
And the hydraulic hoses are made by having, of course, the hose. And then there is the like inner part and the outer part. And the idea is to like put these like this, and then you shove it them on the around the hose and crush this, so then it's there and not coming out. And it should be quite well here because there is usually over 300 bars of pressure, so there is really huge force trying to pull these out. So it's important to get good connection. I think we are going to start with the hose and then we are going to open some nuts.
Yes.
So the idea is now just to put this through here and not crush the like nut part. Like this, and then just and then the other end. Yeah, and now you have this here and it doesn't come out. Yeah, and then the nut cracking part. I think Anni can be the official nut cracker.
Yeah. How to open coconut?
Syö vähän niin.
Good.
So here was two main applications for crimping machine. And if you are crimping something bit bigger, you can always change the dies. And if you are just opening small nuts, you might want to invest your money to bit smaller machine that fits nicely into your kitchen. This is a bit too much for average kitchen. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.